am Kelly Davis, and this year I've decided to run for your Vice President of Student Activities. I want to be your Vice President of Student Activities, that's right, you there in the screen, because I've been on a committee for 3 years of my university life now, and it's about time that we had somebody in the post that generally cared about the issues that sports clubs and societies face, and it's about time that we had somebody who got the balance between society, sports clubs, volunteering and demon right, as opposed to favouring one over the other and letting that particular group of students suffer. My main manifesto points are the following. Number one, we're going to send you guys abroad. We're going to send demon to Magaluf. We're going to send football to Croatia. We're going to send scuba diving to Jamaica. This is the person who's going to send you guys abroad. None of those other people that you can vote for. Yours truly. I'm also going to finally get sports clubs cheap again. You do not just pay your 40 quid membership for a sports club. 1 in 5 students refuse to join a sports club because of the costing. This should not be on. People should vote for me because I'm passionate about the role. I've already done a manner of fantastic things as a postgraduate officer this year. So I now want to take my passion and my successes to the whole group, not just my postgrads. Vote for me.